Next time, you're gonna pay for the fire.